The United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres has warned the brutal Burmese military operation against Rohingya Muslims is at risk of spiraling into an ethnic cleansing campaign as the violence against the long-persecuted Muslim minority group continues. The UN says more than 120,000 Rohingyas have fled into neighboring Bangladesh in recent days, with up to 15,000 more expected to flee every single day this week. Advocates say as many as 800 Rohingya civilians, including women and children, have been killed in recent days. This is Rohingya refugee Ansar Ali speaking after fleeing to Bangladesh.
There was another behind us in which my relatives were there. Suddenly, that sank in the sea as the military started firing at us. 10 members of our family, including my son and grandson, were drowned in the sea. We somehow managed to escape.
More than 300,000 people have signed a petition calling on the Norwegian Nobel Committee to revoke Burma's leader Aung San Suu Kyi's Peace Prize over the violence. Suu Kyi claims the news reports about the military crackdown are misinformation and that the security forces are fighting terrorism.